relaxing doodles with me, the doodler. We're going to be getting into Inktober day 21. Today's theme is sleep, which is something I'm very fond of. So we're going to have a lot of fun with these doodles. So get comfortable, get nice and cozy, and let's get into some doodles. Okay. First and foremost, when I think of sleep, think of nothing but a massive, heavy blanket laying on top of me, keeping me nice and safe, keeping me nice and warm. And the last thing I want to do is leave that comfort. I just want to stay in bed all day, just nice and sleepy. We're just gonna do like a sideways. This person's laying down. What do you think? Look how comfortable they look. Look at that. And I always like to just have the blanket come all the way and just below my nose, you know. There we go. Just a nice, big, heavy blanket. Look how comfortable this person looks. Just like this. Then maybe wrinkles out this way, just like that, and it kind of disappears off this way. We're gonna add some more detail to that in just a second, guys. Nice heavy blanket. Just try and imagine it curling around your body, nice and heavy, keeping you nice and warm. Maybe it's, you know, starting to get pretty cold where you live. For the northern hemisphere, October can be pretty chilly. Those down south, down in Australia, New Zealand, they're just kind of getting into spring, I believe. Or maybe spring's ending. There we go. So this is, there we go. That's her face there. There, just like that. How's that look? Here's the really heavy blanket, just like that. So just try and imagine a nice cold day and you're just at home wrapped up under your blanket and it's keeping you nice and warm, nice and warm. And of course we need a nice fluffy pillow. Lots of little lines, lots of little, curvy lines to indicate that this is very soft. Something for your tired head to rest on. There we go. Just like that. We'll just add a little shading to make, you know, give it that vision of 3D, three-dimensional. There. I'm gonna add just a little shading down here. Just like that. Look how easy that was, guys. Look how easy. Okay. And then we'll just kinda add just, you know, a few more wrinkles here. Maybe it comes down. We'll add just a little shading here. Kinda like it's kinda folded over on itself, you know. Make it nice and fluffy. There, look at all those lines, they just bring it to life. Little folds in the fabric that help indicate that this is very soft, very fluffy. some other ideas for sleep. Maybe just a cute little baby asleep. There we go. We're gonna make it as cute as possible. Just the faint look of an eyebrow, because, you know, all of their hair hasn't developed. Give it nice big cheeks. Everyone likes, you know, a fat chubby baby. There we go. Just like that. Swaddled. I don't know if you've ever been swaddled, or maybe you weren't growing up, but boy, it really helps babies. Really gives them a comfort feeling, because it's supposed to like replicate the womb, you know, nice and tight, wrapped, close space. Surprised. I think I was swaddled, maybe a little. There we go. Giving some hair there. We'll just kind of color its cheeks a little. There. Look at that. A nice swaddled blanket baby. Maybe resting, lots of dreaming about all sorts of crazy stuff. Maybe a teddy bear. Look at that. There we go. And it's just a little shading. Just to give it the idea of just a little three-dimensional. And there we go. Cute little baby. Okay, I've just made the cheeks a little more rounded. There we are. That can be doodle number two on the page. So what are some other things we think about when we're sleeping? What about right here? We mentioned a bear. Over what, that's what the baby's sleeping or dreaming of. So maybe, hang on just a second, let's just get an idea here. Lots of fluffy fur. Start to see what I'm trying to achieve here. There we go. Just like that. Keep the lines, you know, nice and fluffy. Indicates fur. Lots of fur covering this bear. There we go. I mean, bears are big. Very big. Just like that. Look at that. Now it kind of looks like there's fur everywhere, doesn't it? Just gonna add a little more shading back here, because this one's farther away. They've always got this distinct little hump on their back. sleep a lot too. I think they hibernate for like 6 months, 4 months, 5 months, something like that. I'm just gonna keep doing these lines everywhere. It's gonna really just gonna add some Z's up here. He's a sleepy bear. We'll just add Z's everywhere. That can be our little particles on the page. There we go. Nice sleepy bear. I'm gonna color in that nose just a little more. Ears too. I hope you're getting nice and sleepy looking at all of these little pictures of sleepy people. You should get some sleep too. There we go. That's our bear. Okay. So what else do we think about when we think about sleep? Maybe someone over here. Maybe it's dead. You know, or mom, or grandpa, whoever. Maybe someone watching the game and then they just kind of drift off into sleep. Just try and imagine that. Maybe he's drooling just a little. There we go. We're just gonna draw some lines everywhere to indicate, you know, kind of old age. There we go. What do you think? What do you think so far? Just gonna draw his ear there. Sorry about that. That was a loud noise. Some forehead wrinkles. Look how old he looks now. This is an old person. Always has nice hair though. Parted on the side. Brushes it. Just something typical that grandpa would probably wear. We'll add some more wrinkles here. And then maybe sitting, you know, in a big comfy recliner. Just like that. Times. Thank you. is everywhere on this page. Okay. All right, let's get just a little crazy here. Maybe over here we've got... hours and then came to class and then decided to fall asleep. Just try and imagine that. And maybe it's something you would do yourself. He's way passed out. And maybe you're getting kind of close to sleeping too. That's just fine. There we go. Sad is here, here. Here, there. Sleep on the recliner. He's asleep. He's passed out. Then we came down here. This is kind of like a cat burglar. He's got all his goodies in this bag right here. And he's kind of crouched behind a wall in the shadows. And he darts one of the guards. And he passes out. And then finally, we have someone over here. Asleep in class. We've all been there, staying up too late. Maybe the lecture is just really boring. But that's it, guys. That's all for the page. That's all for Inktober Day 21. Sleep. Thank you so much for sticking around to the end of the video. And I'll catch you in the next one, my dudes. This video, please hit that like button and leave me a comment telling me how much you enjoyed it or how much it helped you fall asleep. It's much appreciated. And if you like this type of content, feel free to hit that subscribe button to help this channel grow.